现在过年了，主要是全家团聚，谈一些肉啊、酒啊、糯米包啊等等类型。
In Shibaldong village, smoking bacon, making glutinous rice cakes and stuffing sausages are necessary preparations for the Chinese New Year.
上刀梯好有名堂的了，要上刀梯的时候，人就很多了。为了安全的问题，龙灯、狮子那些人来保护。
In addition to the necessary Chinese New Year goods, Yang Dongshi, a retired teacher in the village.Also introduced us to the unique Chinese New Year customers of Shibaldong village. It felt like we were stepping into the vibrant world of the Spring Festival in Shibaldong village, as he described. There are dragon lanterns, lion dances, monster nian, and bonfires.
龙灯、狮子，那个时候最流行的。别的寨子的龙啊、狮子，我们。这个寨子来了，每家每户他要去的，到门口那里，你主人呢就到那里来迎接，就要挂那个礼品呐、方袋啊、糖啊，我就挂到那个牵楼上面去了。还有一个人拿一个狮子上去，用嘴巴去咬了一包糖，那个时候。最正式最方便。
Vivid and exciting scenes are shown in front of everyone like a slideshow.
那一般那个时候，我们家家都要当糍粑，杀猪啊，还有杀羊啊，鸡呀、少不了。
All of which are full of expectations for the Spring Festival. Preparing Chinese New Year's goods before the day is not only a preparation for the Spring Festival.But also an expectation for the family's reunion. The stories and customs that Grandpa told have already brought us into the excitement of the Spring Festival in advance. I really want to spend the Spring Festival in Shibaldong village with Grandpa and feel the charm of the traditional culture and customs here.